Alright, so what I'm going to do right here is I'm going to use mydream Swift software that I got from Steam and 99 cents currently, not sure anymore. Set that up, open it, then you're going to add Battlefield 1 from the icon on your desktop to mydream Swift. Once that's added, you can run it straight from mydream Swift. I already have a current version open, so we're just going to run it right here. Once you run it, it's going to ask you to confirm it one more time. And then here I'm going to click it, and this is what it looks like for me.